अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास टू ऑफ ऑक्सब्रिज इंग्लिश स्कूल, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप एवरीबडी इज सेफ एंड प्रोटेक्टेड एट होम एंड एंजॉयिंग अ वेरी गुड टाइम विथ योर ऑल नियर एंड डियर वंस एट फैमिली. सो टुडे दिस इज माय फर्स्ट ऑनलाइन क्लास विथ ऑल ऑफ यू ऑफ क्लास टू. बट बिफोर दिस, फ्रॉम लास्ट वन मंथ वी आर टेकिंग रेगुलरली क्लासेस, online classes of different classes. So I will start from today your class, and I see this is your science and life book part 2. Just bring your book and be ready with me, and I have prepared one routine for you as how I am going to take your classes. So first of all, a very good thank you to Dibosh because she has sent me the full syllabus, how much they have covered in school. And after that, like science chapter 6, I will start from chapter 7. So I will start all these subjects, and per day I will take one, sometimes two classes. So this is routine. You note down this routine in your copy. Tuesday science, today is Tuesday, I will take science, and then Wednesday geography, Thursday rapid reader, Friday health wise, Saturday Bangla, Sunday radiant reading, Monday religion. So this is how I will take. And math classes is been taken by Shaukat sir. You can check YouTube, you will find over there. Okay, so let us start. Open your page number 48, and the name of the chapter is clean and pure water for health. You see, you all know reading, so I will try to make you understand the main theme of this chapter. So let us start. I will do half today and half next class. So we need pure water. Why we need pure water? For drinking, for cooking, and for washing clothes, washing utensils. And then we if the water is not safe, we do not drink. So it may contain what? It may contain substance and germs, harmful substance and germs. What is harmful substance? Means things harmful which is not good for health. So harmful substance like germ. So if the water is not clean, it contains germs. And then impure water is very harmful for human and animal health. So if the water is impure, you see, it is not good for human being and not good for animals also. So how this water becomes impure? When it comes, the rain begins to fall from the clouds, it is very pure. However, it collects dust and germs from the air. You see, we don't see, but there is lot of germs and dust in the air. So when the rain is falling, it carries with these germs and dust. So when the rain reaches the ground, it picks up more dust and dirt. The dirt and mud sticking to the bodies of animals enter the water as they are washed in it. So the leftover of food enter the water as soiled utensils are washed in it. So when we, you see in this picture, this lady is washing utensils in the water. So whatever is dirt in the utensil, it is going to the water. So this man is washing the cloth, and the dirty things are going down in the water. Similarly, when the cows are taking bath in the water, the dirt is coming here and the dust is coming here. The water is becoming impure. So this is how the water becomes impure. And when the water is impure, certainly it is not good for our health. So here there is some new words: utensils, harmful, disease, and here you see defecate. So all this I have marked for you to learn, so that you can use that when you will do your filling the blanks. So come here, this is bad effect of impure water. So what are the bad effects? It is very simple. Impure water contains germs and bacteria. This may cause disease like what? Jaundice, dysentery, diarrhea, cholera and typhoid. These are very dangerous diseases. So this happens from the impure water. So how to keep water clean? So it is very important for you to know how to keep the water clean. So how? Let's see. We should not throw garbage and leftovers in the source of water. In the water, we should not throw the garbage, waste thing, dirty things and leftover. All these things we should not throw. We should not allow drain water to flow into our water. Drain water, you see, all the dirty waters are draining out from our house, from milk factories. They are flowing to the river. We should not allow drain water so that it is going to the river. We should not allow factory waste to flow into a river. As I told, industry factory, they have waste water. It should not go to the... So we have to stop it. We should not wash dirty things and cattle near a well or in a river. So there should be no trees to close a well. So you know what is well? Well is inside the soil when we dig inside and we take out the water, that is well. So we should not plant trees. Why? Because the leaves, the dry leaves will go into the water and the water will become impure. We should educate people about the importance of pure water. So I know my class 2 students are all educated about this. They know that what is the harmful effect of impure water. So I hope you all will not make the water dirty or impure. So drinking water. Let us finish till this today. So we will finish till here. So drinking water should be colorless. If there is any color in the water, that is not safe and drinking water. So should be odorless. Odorless means without any smell. If the water is some smell you get, that means the water is not clean for drinking. Should be free from impurities. Should be free from germs and bacteria. So these 4 points are important to learn that what drinking water, what it looks like. So you will give this answer. And how to keep water clean? Memorize this, learn and write in the copy. There is 6 point. This 6 point you have to memorize. So we will read this full chapter till here. Today is what date? Tuesday. And this is your homework. Homework to learn all this point. This 6 point, this 4 point. So hope you enjoyed the class, class 2. From today start studying. And copy all these things in your copy. The question answer I will give you small and short simple note, and then I will give you filling the blanks to fill. Thank you for today.